My name is Izzy and my poem is called Straight in the Eye. I have to live with myself, so I want to be content with myself. I want to be able, as days go by, to look at myself straight in the eye. I don't want to stand with the sun setting and hate myself for the things I've done. I don't want to hide into thinking that nobody will know what kind of girl I really am. I can't hide myself from me. I can see what others can never see. I can't fool myself, and so whatever happens, I want to be the girl which people can't see.
Cheers.